dinner.
Can I help you to find anything today?
Yeah, I am stuck. I know I need to sit down and start feeding my family more healthy meals, but every day I get a break for work and I just cannot figure out what it is, so I'm not feeding people very healthily, so.
Well, let's start with greens.
Yeah.
Greens would be a great way to go. Things like broccolini or broccoli.
Now that looks different to me.
Yeah, this is actually a combination of Chinese broccoli and American broccoli. Kids like that because they can dip it.
Okay.
Little trees and they can dip it.
Yeah, baby trees.
But artichokes, really popular. You can just split those and steam them and they're biting off the leaves. It's kind of a fun dish. Asparagus is always good. Anything that's got that's skewer-like or long and you can dip is usually a hit with the kids.
Yeah, especially 2.5-year-olds.
Right.
She's all about dipping right now. And I need something just fast, in
really
fairness
fast.
For tonight. I mean, I've got to make dinner tonight.
Let's go over to the prepared produce section. Here we go. Over here, you can pick up all sorts of things that are all the way done. Little green beans, really popular, snap peas, snow peas. Things you could just steam real quick, like these peppers. You could steam these peppers really quick and then serve them. Again, you get dippables.
And bright colors, 2-year-olds would love, and nutrients in here.
Absolutely.
Excellent.
Try to feed as many colors as you can, as colorful as possible.
Excellent. Okay. Well, thank you on the vegetable side. What do I do about the main dish to round out this meal?
Let's head over to the meat department.
Okay, great.
Okay, so we got all your vegetables. Now we need to come up with some nice protein for dinner.
Okay.
So you have lots of, it's hard to get dinner on every night.
Oh yeah, I mean, I have the hardest time. It's turning to my husband at 7 at night saying, what are we gonna eat?
Well, maybe what we should do is have a few things for the freezer so that you can have things quick later.
That
and
would
then
be
a couple
great.
Something for quick for tonight.
Okay.
Now these chicken breasts are nice. We've got these chicken breasts all marinated. They are ready to go in the pan, on the grill, under the broiler. Other things would be like the carne asada steaks or the satays. Or a homemade Dijon chicken breast, stuffed chicken breast. Any of those could be kept in the freezer, pulled out very quickly.
All right, I think I'll have some of the chicken kebabs, actually, please.
Chicken kebabs, okay.
Two of those?
Okay.
Yeah.
Two of the chicken kebabs. Okay, now chicken kebabs are going to be great for tonight.
Okay, now I've got a 2-year-old at home, Mick. How do I incorporate, we like to sit down as a family, and the more we eat with her, the better off she is at trying what we're eating.
Right.
Out of those choices, what would you think?
I would probably choose the simplest thing of the group. Probably like a satay or a grilled piece of meat or even a stuffed pork chop. It's just nice and simple.
Yeah. I think I'll try 2 or 3 of the Bavette steak sizzlers, please.
Okay, great. We get 2 or 3 of these steak sizzlers enough to serve 3 people?
Perfect, exactly.
Yeah, a pound and a half, something like that. We've got our kebabs. And we get our Bavettes. Now these Bavettes, you just put them on the grill for a few minutes, brown them nice on each side.
Okay.
About 8-10 minute cooking time.
Okay.
And then let them rest for 5 minutes. Always let a steak rest for about 5 minutes before you slice it.
Okay, great.
That'll let the juices settle and it will bleed less.
Excellent.
And be more juicy when you eat it.
Okay.
Alrighty. Thank you so much, Nicole. Alright, so we've got your vegetables, we've got your meat. Sounds like dinner solved.
Thanks for solving my dinner problem, Nick. I appreciate
it. Pleasure.
Bye-bye.